mean is equal to sum over count, and we know that the mean of the first 10 ratings was 75, which means 75 will be equal to sum over 10. Therefore, the sum of the first 10 ratings would be 750. Now, the mean of the first 20 terms should be equal to 85, and the count of this will be 20. Therefore, the sum of the first 20 terms would be 85 into 20, which is equal to 1700. Now, the maximum sum of the 11th or 20th rating can be 1700 minus 750, which is equal to 950. Now, to find the least value the store can receive for the 11th rating and still be able to have an average of at least 85, that means the maximum that the rating can be is 100. Therefore, the maximum that the 9 ratings can be 9 into 100, which is equal to 900. Because we want to find the least value for 11th. So the ratings for the 12th to the 20th customer would be 9 into 100, which is 900. Therefore, the least value for the 11th term, will be 950 minus 900, which would be equal to 50.